You have to step forward, sir.
Just a quick comment. My name's Jonathan David. I'm a resident here. I grew up here. I went to Low Middle High School. I run a tree service out of town, Mass Tree. I've been in communications with the DPW, with Brian Ash, with Fire Chief, with the police station as well. My main concern is price gouging going on in town by tree services. This is an issue that I watched happen during the tornado. I did about 70 jobs in the first 14 days after the tornado, primarily, we worked from Westfield to Munson. And we saw it there. I don't want to name companies or what. There are certainly some companies that have a relationship with the town that are engaging in this. There's also some companies out of state, from Louisiana, AAA Tree Service. From what I understand, the state is after them already. My responses or my requests for assistance in this matter have been pretty much ignored. Basically, I was told that there's not much we can do except enforce the non-soliciting rules here in town, that the people have to be, shouldn't be going door to door unless they're registered in town. I would encourage, and I would believe that the job of elected officials from fire, DPW, to police, to the select board is to protect and serve the citizens of our wonderful town. I do think we have more that we can do to usher these guys out of town, to inform residents, to respond quickly. Everyone has been very responsive. We just missed AAA on Farmington Ave 2 days ago. I heard they were knocking on doors. I've got more business than I could possibly imagine. I grew up here in town, so it's been kind of emotional trying to help friends and people I've known for 20-plus years. So it's not a competitive thing. It's not anything like that. There's plenty of work for a lot of people. There are a lot of good tree services doing phenomenal work. What I would encourage is it's a quick response by the police on this matter to make a list, publish a list of companies that are engaging in this practice, and to also police the contractors that we have here in town. They are supposed to be working for the town, not satisfying their contractual obligations, providing two crews, and then providing four crews to do private work. That's my main concern. I think it's something that we all, while you can't profile or push people out of town, you can certainly pull them over, ask them where they're from, find out if they're registered, escort them to the town line, and protect our citizens. That's my main concern. The secondly is I talked to the DPW today. They're doing a great job. The guys are working their butts off. There's no doubt about it. What I would encourage, though, is a pretty careful analysis of where we are spending and using those tree crews. I observed Northern Tree cutting trees at Bliss Park today. I called the DPW. They said they need to open the parks for people to use. Makes total sense. I'm not sure what happens with FEMA and the relationship with our local contractor and who is allowed to prune overhanging branches. But driving around town, there are so many branches that are easily put on the ground and moved on that are really an absolute danger to people. Driving on the street, walking in the street, sticking out. I would encourage that our contractors, mainly Northern Tree, be focused on these issues. Understanding, obviously, we have parks that need to be open, but I don't think it requires a log truck there. FEMA is picking up brush, so you really need a bucket truck. These are pretty simple things. I think most of the DPW guys know how to manage these resources and apply them appropriately. And I really think that you guys got to pay real close attention to what's going on here, because these log trucks at this time and storm rates are very expensive to the town. They're not our normal pruning rates that we get these guys for to do normal prunes. There are trees that are town trees that are split in half. Now, if these trees, knowingly, a resident calls the town and says, hey, there's a tree split in half about to fall on me, and it then falls, I think you're going to have some liability. So I think a pretty quick marshalling and driving around looking at some of these danger trees should be a priority, understanding that we have to open parks, we have to open public places, but at the same time, I would encourage that we apply these resources in the best way to make that makes the most sense to make the town safest the quickest.
Thank you very much for your comments.
That's it. Thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate your